toes move into flexion, the foot into inversion, the ankle into plantar flexion, the tibia into internal rotation, the knee into extension, the hip into extension, adduction, and external rotation. Manual resistance is applied to the plantar medial foot in the plantar medial femoral condyle.